late at night, so sorry about the lighting. We have a nice, yummy turkey, tomato, bacon sandwich, and some nice, yummy bacon cheddar balls, potato balls, and raspberry tea. The camera and tilt it one way or another, it gets lighter or darker, and it changes all the time. So I'm learning, guys. Just bear with me. When I get money, I'll buy better stuff. So subscribe, like, share, so I can make some money too, and get me a nice little, I don't know, photography lamp or something to go behind here, so you can see me more better. Pretty good. Took them so long to deliver. They're almost cold now, but food is food. Cheesy tater tots. With bacon.
Thanks, sir. Okay.
Wow, the tomato's good. The turkey's good. I don't really taste any bacon and cheese yet, but we'll get there. You will not believe I have like three lights behind you. It's like I'm still in the dark. Maybe I'll learn how to adjust it in my new video editing program. So, you know, getting older comes with more junk. You figure when you get older, it'll be easier. No, it's not. Not at all. So you young ones, save a lot. Okay, it's good. You know when we have to do the sass dance, it's good. And you know, I had to get some apple crisp, right? I don't think I have any room for that right now. I don't know what I did to, I watered my plants and then I got gnats. But the color to come out so white. I don't know, just bear with me, I'll get there. That's good. They're good. I'll buy them again. You know, it means we'll try something new, even if it is the same restaurant you always order from. Oh, yeah. You know how it is when the stomach is like, oh, that's food. She's eating. She's eating. That was that moment. It's a trip, you know, I take notice of what time it is that I order my food. From now on, I'm gonna only order my food at 1:30. I'm assuming the lunch crowd is over by then, and they take time to make the food better, so I don't know. But I ordered this, what time is it? It's 7 o'clock, I think, at night, really. You know, it's already dark, so I thought, well, let me just try something new. And I don't know what happened in the menu. They didn't want let me order it. So I'm like, okay, fine. Well, I love turkey, so, or chicken, you know. Let me just try, you know, these with this and my apple crisp for, I don't know, about 4 hours from now. Sorry, Robert. I need to make me my own with garlic and bacon or ham. Mm. Oh, that's good. Make a really good apple crisp. Try it sometime. Excuse me. Okay, Robert, here we go. Be better with some garlic in it, but I love me some garlic, and you know it's a good blood cleanser too, right? Vitamin C isn't the only good thing in the world. Peppers and garlic do the trick as well. Not the very super duper hot one. But once in a while, I do try to just drink a tablespoon or two of jalapeno juice. Goes through your system right away, not having to wait for a pill to dissolve, for the sugar to dissolve. And yes, it burns, but you know it's over in a few seconds. And your body's all nice and tingly if you don't drink. If you drink, I don't know what effect it's gonna have. I'm not much of a drinker. I love their turkey. So much from you guys, and thank you to all my new subscribers. It's always nice in the morning when you get up and you see you have 5 more than you did yesterday, 2 more than you had yesterday. That's nice. Thank you. I appreciate you. some nice Pringles potato chips would be good right about now. Reminds me of childhood. That was a good sandwich. They kept changing the time. There you go, Robert.
Excuse me.
For those of you that like that sound, or that one, eat. I was already starving. So, don't forget to love you first. Okay?